Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Differentiate the following with respect to x, e raised to power sine inverse x. So let's start the solution. Solution. Here we will use a chain rule. Let y is equal to e raised to power t, where t is equal to sine inverse x. Therefore, dy by dt is equal to e raised to power t, and dt by dx is equal to 1 over under root of 1 minus x square. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to dy by dt into dt upon dx. Now we have dy by dt is e raised to power t, and dt upon dx is 1 over under root of 1 minus x square. Denominator is not defined when x is equal to plus minus 1. So x should not be equal to plus minus 1. Substitute the value of t here. We have dy by dx is equal to e raised to power sine inverse x upon under root of 1 minus x square, and x belongs to open interval minus 1 to 1. Hence, the answer for the above question is e raised to power sine inverse x upon under root of 1 minus x square, where x belongs to open interval minus 1 to 1. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.